700 applicants apply for ophthalmology residency programs per year, and each department is going to go through about 400 to 500 applicant files and determine who they want to interview for these residency spots. One of the parts of the application is a personal statement. I recommend that you make the personal statement exactly what it's intended to be, a personal statement, something that tells me about you.
We are fortunate to have a range of programs across this country who are interested in having different kinds of students fill their programs. That's part of why it's such a wonderful community of physicians, because we all have different interests and come from very diverse backgrounds. So a common feature, and what I consider to be the most important, is that you have something that you are truly passionate about and that you've accomplished something. It's fine to say you're interested, but if you can demonstrate a record of achievement and contribution, that makes a huge difference, because we're all interested in people who will actually do something rather than be somebody or to say they're interested in something.
You might ask, what inspired me or motivated me to go into ophthalmology? I think that's key for your story to get into ophthalmology, is to have a story. What moved or motivated you to become interested in the eye to begin with? And then what subsequent interactions with doctors and patients that has motivated you further to take that next step and apply to ophthalmology?